installation and the situations that allow us to address, but not necessarily, you know, pound the heat, not necessarily pound the content. It's, you know, more of a thinking man's workout. And then Saturday we'll have a pretty good go in the stadium, and we'll let them sleep in on Saturday morning so they can get some nutrition, some rest, and crank it up the entire stadium on Saturday. So I like the improvement that this team's making. It's constant, and there's a great group of kids here, good attitudes, and young men. I shouldn't call them kids, that's a mistake. So like the practice, like the effort, you know, taking great strides. So I appreciate the fact, too, that, that you guys have not clamored for more access. Let me in, because there's a point in time in certain teams, there's some veteran teams that I have that I wouldn't get rattled about, you know, having you guys around practice and or allowing multiple interviews. But it's nice for a young team to kind of focus on those things that they need to get accomplished, improve, recognize that, you know, that this is a singular focus, and it's a football life. Walk across those lines, and the other 10 guys will depend on them, and they got to get it right. And it's, you know, I think we'll find real quick that we'll reopen and be business as usual. But I just want to make sure that it's a clean and very clear focus on improvement in their position. So thanks. Thanks for being that way. So, questions?
Coach, I'm interested to hear you say that this is a younger team compared to some more veteran teams. Just listening to you, you don't seem to be really stressed or have like this great urgency. How do you feel about your team at this point in camp relative to other years?
I think we're talented is a lot of, I mean, some of our best years. I think the character of the team is very, very good. I mean, I think these guys are going to fight you, claw you, and understand what that's going to take. And, I think there's some youth to the team, but I guess what I'm saying is that I think character and preparation and understanding that how this culture we have here operates is going to work for our benefit. I like our team. I just want to get to the point where it's fixed, finished, and operating at a very high level.
Les, why do you think the team will be better by not, by its players not talking to the media today?
Well, we'll give you an example.
It'd be better next year.
I have a game on my phone. It's a poker game, and I love playing poker. It's just as much fun as it is, right? Okay. And I do it in the summertime, and occasionally I'll do it over in the casino. Real poker, and so it's really a distraction to me when I get to the season. And so when that poker